Hi, my name is Ruby. I am 7 years old and I go to Waukee Elementary.
Ruby was first diagnosed with diabetes last November, right before Thanksgiving. We had a few symptoms kind of leading up to it that we immediately went to the emergency room at Blank Children's Hospital. And then we kind of started treatment from there. It was just kind of a life-changing day and moment.
It gets a needle inside that reads my blood sugar.
I don't think we can say enough good things about working with Waukee Elementary. They have been so supportive. There was a time last year when Ruby forgot some critical supplies at school and the nurse like hand delivered them to our house, which she didn't have to do. Like, we could have come up, we could have got somebody to unlock the door. And just like those small things and just like the constant check-ins have just been really great. Through our relationship with Blank Children's Hospital, we were given some information, provided some information on the program itself. Randy and I are both Iowa State grads, so any opportunity to kind of celebrate Iowa State is a great one for us. So we were able just to kind of share a little bit about our story and Ruby's story, and applied and talked about just a little bit about kind of like what makes her special to us, and we were chosen, which was super exciting.
You know, we got the opportunity to go to Oklahoma State on September 23rd, which is actually very interesting because it's the day before her birthday, so it's going to be a really special day, I think, for everybody.
Yep, she'll get to meet some players, get to meet some of the coaching staff. We hope some cheerleaders, dancers. That's a huge part of her life.
Go Cyclones!